How to use the remote functions of a washer on LG ThinQ for iPhones. When turned on, your washer will appear as standby in LG ThinQ. However, you cannot remotely control it yet. For safety reasons, you must first turn on remote start on the washer itself, which activates the door lock. You can now start one of your washer's programs, or first change some of the settings, such as the temperature and spin speed. Notice that the options, such as steam or turbo wash, cannot be changed remotely. You can also choose a special cycle to be downloaded to your washer. Select the overflow menu or the current cycle and scroll down to download cycle. Then select edit. The default cycle is rinse and spin. Notice that the settings for download cycles are fixed and cannot be changed. Select download to washer. The chosen cycle is now programmed as download cycle. You can start, pause, and resume a course remotely. The app also allows you to set up Top Clean Coach, which monitors the amount of completed cycles and recommends a top clean after 30 cycles. Of course, you can also manually start the program. In case you want to remove the product from your account, select Settings, Delete Product.